So last night, I was watching a video of these people eating. I thought, why am I watching them eat when they can watch me eat? So welcome to the first episode of Eating with Evan. Today we're going to start with Jimmy John's. Can I do the number 4 as an unwich?
Save the calories.
No cheese, but sprouts. Yep. Alright, got the goods. Now to find a spot to eat. Okay, so I have some places to be, so we're not going to pull over and eat today. We're going to eat on the go. Perfect. Let's get it open. A lot of people don't like unwiches. I just love them. The only thing I don't like is it feels like you're just holding food in your hand. Like, your hands get cold. But oh well. Get some, you lose some, you know. Oh wow. Lettuce. Oh my god. This is delicious. If you didn't hear, we're eating number 4 Jerky Tom as an unwich from Jimmy John's. With sprouts. Always get sprouts. If you don't eat sprouts, you're a loser. Dark. It's about 6:10, so I'm just being blinded. Sometimes lettuce though just tastes like dirt, but this dirt's pretty dang good. This is a good song. Whenever you eat, you always have to have a good eating song. If you eat bad songs, I feel bad for you. Not the last bite. go. Last bite. That was amazing. Rule number two to a good meal. You must always have a good energy drink to wash it down with. Can't be too flavorful or else the flavor of the sandwich is gone. Today I'm choosing the new Zions Fuji Apple. It's very fruity, but not too fruity.